It's essentially an English saddle, but we had a customer that said, help me make it unique. So we've tricked it out, and as you can see, it has the stamping on it. It could have any type of carving on it. The 1-inch leather and the stirrup here, this saddle is a full English saddle.
I think I'll ride in the arena first.
You can put your English leathers on it and go in for your dressage class.
I think I'm gonna hit the trail now.
You can put your mini fenders on it, which gives it more of a Western flavor, and go for the long distance trail rides. The fender and this 4-inch wide endurance stirrup match the saddle. And the loop up at the top is just similar to a loop of a regular 1-inch leather. Slides right on in place. And now you have converted what was an English saddle in all respects to our crossover. And the response has been phenomenal because you've got one saddle that you can switch and do trail rides and herding cattle and all of that good stuff and go right straight back in for your dressage lessons and competitions.